The Mississippi State Department of Health announced 210 customers in the Southwind Apartments in Richland have been placed under a boil water notice. The notice was issued after water system officials notified MSDH about a pressure loss due to a line break. Water samples will be sent to MSDH for tests, and people will be notified when tests show the water is safe to drink.